You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Giants did come here. Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring. You want to leave already? We just got here. I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Got up there. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Maybe the riddle will help.
The runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Can I light it? That helps, right? Got
Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and dwarves. This isn't their big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Huh? Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
Yeah. Boy.
Yes, sir.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Read it.
Sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Can you still there?
I do not know. Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before. Why would someone hide a library?
Still our goal. We find a way up.
highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this of the Giant's Mountain?
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.